It's day three now of the Democratic Party's National Convention. The Democrats are making their case to the American people about why they should support the Joe Biden-Kamala Harris ticket. And tonight, the I-Team's Annie Mihalshik speaks to the mayor of Scranton, a Democrat, for her take on the convention.
So as we head into day three of the DNC, what do area Democratic leaders think about the process? How is it going so far? We spoke to Scranton Mayor Democrat Paige Cognetti and got her opinions.
Mayor Paige Cognetti says she has been watching the Democratic National Convention very closely, and she says, in her opinion, former First Lady Michelle Obama's speech has thus far been the highlight of the virtual convention.
Well, all the speakers are wonderful. I mean, Michelle Obama will always have, to me, she has a really special delivery. She really speaks to everyone in America, I think. I think having never been an actual elected official herself, she doesn't have some of the trails that other people might. So I think everybody can appreciate Michelle Obama and what she has to say as a professional, as a former First Lady, and as a mother.
Kamala Harris is set to speak tonight. So what does the mayor think she might say to the American people?
I think something that she's going to highlight is unity. I think she'll also highlight that steady hand of leadership that we so desperately need in our country right now. And I think Joe Biden is the person that can offer that steady, experienced leadership, that inclusive leadership.
I asked Mayor Cognetti about President Trump's campaign visit to Old Forge, Lackawanna County on Thursday. The visit comes on the same day Joe Biden is expected to accept his party's nomination and make a formal speech.
Well, listen, we like to say that Scranton in northeastern Pennsylvania is the center of the world, and tomorrow night, once again, kind of all eyes will be on northeastern Pennsylvania. And I think that Joe Biden will make the case that he has to make tomorrow night. The president will be here making his own case, and it's really up to the American people, it's up to the people of northeastern Pennsylvania to listen, to do their homework, to understand what they feel they need, what their family needs, and make sure that they're registered to vote.
The mayor also says she believes this is not about Republican or Democrat. This is about leadership moving forward in 2020. Reporting in Lackawanna County, Andy Mihalshik, Eyewitness News.
Andy, thanks. And Eyewitness News will have team coverage of President Trump's visit to Lackawanna County tomorrow on air and online at pahomepage.com.